At Jamie Bashelia's Fox Island home, Gone Fishing, her words to live by.
Fishing, good things happen to those who bait. I believe in that.
She started when she was knee-high and recently opened her own company.
Called South Sound Salmon Sisters. And my goal is to motivate women to get out on the water and fish.
On Friday, she was out on her boat.
I got her last summer.
She was donning her octopus-themed boots while attending a fishing derby, and she saw someone had caught a juvenile giant red Pacific octopus.
I said, can I have that? Don't let it go. I want to eat it for dinner.
She also wanted to pose with it for the derby's photo contest.
I thought this was pretty cool. It was a gorgeous, exotic, creature. And I put it on my face and said, take my picture.
And they did, with the Tacoma Narrows Bridge towering in the background.
And all of a sudden, they noticed, and I noticed, my eyes just widened, and it had put its beak into my chin, not once, but twice. And it was like a barbed hook going into my skin.
Photos show her pulling the octopus off of her face.
And it was bleeding profusely for probably 30 minutes. And very painful.
Her chin swelled, but that didn't stop her from attending another derby on Saturday.
I did not go to the hospital because I am the strongest willed woman, I think, out there. And I was dedicated to my, going to do my derby.
After Jamie finished that second derby and spent another day on the water, she still didn't go to the hospital. It wasn't until she woke up Sunday morning that she realized something was terribly wrong.
And I noticed that I could not swallow properly. My throat was swollen. My face was on this side mostly. The left side of my face was almost paralyzed feeling.
Severe pain that only got worse.
So my IV went bad in both arms in the hospital.
She says she received treatment at Tacoma General from a doctor who also seemed to be an octopus fan.
He actually has a tattoo of an octopus, a blue-ringed octopus, on his arm.
Now she's home recovering and reflecting on her lesson learned.
I'm just here to tell people that just because something looks delicate and precious, or it can't hurt you, know what you're touching before you actually do something like I did.
In her case, she's still suffering through the consequences.
I'm not going to stay off the water that long.
On Fox Island.
I got to go fish.
Natalie Swaby, King 5 News.